This podcast will explain good right and left hand technique and how to get a good tone from the instrument.
Use the tips of your fingers on your left hand to push each string down firmly. Be sure your fingers are arched. This is the incorrect way. Use the thumb on your right hand for a quiet sound. Use the nails on your right hand for a louder sound. So remember, use the tips of your fingers on your left hand and your thumb or your fingernails on your right hand, depending on how loud you are.